talk about how tiny she is.
Okay, this little teeny tiny girl is Maddie. She was owner surrendered to a shelter in Kentucky. They said they just didn't have time for her anymore. They said she weighs 30 pounds. I wouldn't have guessed that high, frankly. She is a tiny little thing. She's a lot husky, but a little bit of something else mixed in. I think that because of her size and the texture of her coat. She was a dog with a family. The owner said she loves kids of all ages. She especially liked to run and play ball with her older son. Maddie has been around a German Shepherd. She's here. There we go. Look at us. She hears the other dog. She hears the other huskies. She's been with a German Shepherd and a cat, according to the owner. And you just cat tested her, right,
yeah,
Dawn?
She did very well.
Okay, so she is that rare cat-friendly husky. You know, we call them sometimes when they're little pocket huskies, but she is kind of the epitome of that. I mean, she is a teeny tiny girl. She's a little shy when you first meet her, but she warms up pretty quickly. You can see Dawn just brought her out. I don't think you'd met her before today,
no.
Had you?
No.
So we kind of just put the blanket out and got her settled down. And you can see those little radar ears turning, though. She's like, what's going on here? What's going on here? We put the bandana on, but she's so tiny it looks huge on her. Maybe we'll take that off for the end of the video so you can get a better idea what her little chest looks like. You like the squeaker? She doesn't care about the squeaker much. There's a lot of road noise behind us, so I think she's just really looking around, and you can see yourself. Pretty by eye. She's got one blue and one brown. Anything else you have observed?
Not really. I mean, the shy when you first meet her, but she has warmed up and settled in really quickly.
Yeah. She almost looks like she's kind of bunching up against you like your friends
she's
now.
She's leaning into me.
Yeah, she's like, that's a nice lady, I like her. So we're gonna come in and get a close-up on her. Hi, pretty.
Nope,
it's all okay. She
camera.
Said please don't. That's I don't like that. But she's not crazy shy. She just wants somebody to be gentle with her for a while so she can figure out they're okay.